Good morning. What are you doing?
Good.
What are you doing?
Going to school.
Going to school? Already?
Yeah.
What grade are you in this year?
Fifth.
Big man on campus. Dag. Good morning. How are you?
Good.
What are you doing today?
Going to school.
Oh, are you in kindergarten?
No.
First grade?
No.
Second?
No.
What grade?
Fourth.
Fourth grade. Did you have a nice summer? Okay. Nervous?
About the hurricane happening.
Look at the sky over there. Doesn't that look weird?
The outer bands of Hurricane... Is it Dennis?
Dennis.
Yeah.
Let me get a couple more. Hold on.
Jure?
Actually, I want
to
with you.
I'm racing. Come on.
Are we walking?
Yes.
Walking?
Mm-hmm. Do you think we should? Do you see your name on there?
I guess so.
Good morning.
Good morning. Welcome
to...
I'm over here now.
Oh, look at that.
How'd you know?
Magic has been telling me about leaving over there.
Yeah, that's where I am now. Like your hair. Who do you have this year?
I have
Mr. Wagner.
Oh, he loves school. You'll have a good year. Come on in. But have a good day.
Give me a hug, Allie.
Give Dad a hug. Smile for the...
Good luck.
Smile going in.
Thanks, Ms. Wegline. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Where are you going, Trace?
Hi, Matt.
Oh, I forgot. I'm going to go over the other side.
But I had to do that one time. This is my boy.
Oh, we have more fun with sports. Who's going to win?
Yeah.
We'll talk
Maryland,
later.
North Carolina.
But my daughter's after me to do Maryland now because she works there. She thinks I'm a traitor.
NC State won yesterday in football, and mm-hmm. the Ravens beat North Carolina.
Yeah,
mm-hmm. That's nice for me.
Yeah,
you have a good year. Who's your teacher?
Mr. Wagner.
Oh, you'll have a great time.
Good morning.
Hello.
Good morning.
Hi. What's your name? Hi, Matthew.
Mr. Wagner.
Nice to meet you.
Mr. Wagner, John Hine.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Hi, I'm Patrice.
Hi.
Nice to meet you.
Matt. Welcome.
You can just find your seat there and hang your Unpack your belongings.
How you doing?
Hey, this is
Shelby.
John Hunt.
And then so you hang your backpack on the hooks closest to where you're sitting.
See you, Matt.
See you, bud. Have a good day.
If
you wouldn't mind, if you'd help me out here, that'd be great. Hello?
Hello.
How are you?
Good.
Oh, what's your name?
Rachel.
Rachel what?
Hine.
Rachel Lindsay Hine? And where are you going today? What are you doing? What's up?
I'm going to my first day of kindergarten.
You're what?
I'm going to my first day of kindergarten.
You're not old enough to go to kindergarten yet, are you?
Yeah.
Already?
I'm five.
Seems like you were just a baby. How old are you?
Five.
Oh, hey, look at this new backpack. Let me see. Turn around so I can see your new backpack.
Not backpack.
What's that Doberman doing on there? And those aliens. What's up with that?
I like the Doberman for them.
Did Eddie buy you a matching lunchbox?
Yeah.
Oh. Who's in your class?
Mark Milholland.
And who else? Peyton Sanchez?
Yeah.
And who else?
I don't know.
Well, we'll meet a whole bunch of them today. And what's your teacher's name?
Mrs. Whitfield.
Mrs. Whitfield?
Yeah.
Oh. She's very nice.
I know.
Mm-hmm. Now, what are we waiting for out here? What are we doing here?
Waiting for the bus.
A bus? You're taking a bus?
Yeah.
You're going to get on a bus right now. A school bus. Beep, beep, school bus. Beep, beep. I love you.
I love you.
You know what? I'm going to miss you so much when you're at school.
So am I.
Oh. You're very pretty.
Thank you.
Now, is Chicken Filet Biscuit in your class?
No.
And how about Willem with the orange hair?
No.
Dunkin' Donuts?
No.
Joubert?
No.
Who else do we miss?
Rachel.
Rachel B?
No.
Erica? Erica?
No.
Wobby?
No.
Okay. All right, we're going to wait for the school bus. Love you.
Wobby?
I don't know. Come here and give Auntie a hug.
Careful. Oh, you look so beautiful, honey. Oh, God.
Auntie came over just to see you off to kindergarten for your very first day. Wait.
You look in the camera, honey. Look in the camera. Oh, she's such a sweetheart. Oh, I love her.
Aww. Oh, God. All right, say goodbye to the dogs. You don't have to get all slobbered on. Just say goodbye.
Let me take your picture.
She looks so
on the front porch.
On the front porch.
Yeah.
One right here.
Your mama wants to take your picture once in front of the garage door.
Oh, that's so heavy, that thing.
Hey, thank you.
What you doing, Feezer?
Drink.
You know, you have a little bit of a monkey face.
Stop.
It's just a little bit of a monkey face.
Cheese.
Smile, say cheese. Let me see some teeth.
Cheese.
Oh.
All right, now sit down. I'd like to get one of you sitting, too.
Are you excited?
Yeah.
Do you think Mark will bring his new dog?
No.
Here comes Dan.
They're gonna
pick you. The Teeters and Mark Velma.
All right, Rachel, Teresa, let her carry her backpack.
Hey, thank you.
You're welcome. All right, let's go.
There we go.
Over here.
See you tomorrow.
New line here.
See you.
See you.
New dog. Right there. All right, we'll see you guys.
Bye.
Put lunch boxes in your basket for your class.
No, I didn't see her.
Maybe on her way out.
I hope the bus is there when we come out so we can talk to them.
Yeah, it's on time.
Kindergarten helper. Walking over to Bella. Mm-hmm. I couldn't believe the way they were fighting yesterday. Thought Allie.
Out in the yard?
You should have seen what she did to the back of his neck. Still don't see Rachel.
Allie's waving.
There's Michelle. Aw, look, they're walking with her. You want me to drive and you take
me?
This is up behind that tree right there.
Matt's in the back, Rachie sits up there. Hi, look at me. How you doing today?
Good.
What you doing?
Nothing.
How come we're out here?
Waiting for the bus.
What? Look at me.
Because we're waiting for the bus.
Waiting for what bus?
My school bus.
So tell the camera in here how you like school the first couple days. What have you been telling me?
I don't like it.
Why?
It's boring.
It's boring? You find kindergarten to be boring.
Mm-hmm. Very boring.
Do you like your teacher, though?
Yeah.
And what's your friend's name in the class?
I forget what her name is.
But do you think it might be?
Lisa or something.
Lisa or something like that? Now we're just out here waiting for the bus. Hey, wait a minute. You got a bee on your shorts. You got a bee.
Dad! Did you cut it out?
It's a bee.
It's not real, though.
I like your shoes. What time is that bus going to get here today? It was late the first day, and we had to go ourselves. And it was late yesterday, too, wasn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Should be on our route in any minute. Hi.
And Dan now waiting for their bus. What do you see down there again?
Snake poop.
You see snake poop down there?
Yeah.
In a sewer hole? Hmm. And there is the question of the week. Where is that stinking, ranking school bus?
That's an airplane.
Hey!
Oh, hear that?
to be coming here that day.
Not so much.
Mom, Daddy said that the road is up to here. But it's not. It's up to here.
Hmm. Well, school started 6 minutes ago. Actually, 12:36. And the bus is late again. You don't think it's going to come at all? Even though school started 11 minutes ago? Where's your school bus, Rach? I don't know.